Greetings, everyone. Well, we've got some more stuff to add to the collection today. Mainly, we got a nice pile of comedy. Yes. Got some more stuff to add to my comedic section. And we got quite a bit of stuff. And a lot of it's mainly just from one particular, thing. It's all basically the same, give or take. So here we have, we got basically one Blu-ray, and the rest, of course, are all DVD. So let's not waste any time. Comedy updates, right here on the Media Files. Let's see what we got. All right, welcome back. So, first up, we've got here the Blu-ray. So, definitely one of movie that I've always heard of, but I've never actually seen before. Very bizarre, awkward movie, but then again, the director likes that style anyways. I'm, of course, talking about Tim Burton's classic comedy of Ed Wood starring Johnny Depp on Blu-ray. Yeah. Now, I've never seen this movie, but it is actually loaded with extras, which is awesome. So, high-definition picture and sound, that's normal. Deleted scenes, we have Making Bela, the makeup featurette, which actually has stars Martin Landau portrays Bela Lugosi in the film. Production design featurette, let's see here. Pie Plates Over Hollywood, and let's see here. Behind the scenes, let's shoot the... Yeah. Let's see here. The Thurman documentary, audio commentary with cast and filmmakers, and music video composed by Howard Shore. Yeah. That's kind of interesting. One of Tim Burton's only films that does not actually have Danny Elfman as the composer. Interesting. All right. So now everything else is all basically under the same category. We've got, let's see here. Well, except for this first one here. Actually, no, never mind. Yeah. Actually, I take that back. The rest are part of the same series. So we found more of the SNL Best Of collection. Yes. Huge, huge amount of stuff found. Oh, actually, hang on just a second. I just realized something. I left one of them out here. Let's see. Where is it? Actually, I forgot. There's one sitting randomly out there that I completely forgot about. So, all right. So, first off, we've got here, get the sticker off of here. One that I know is a little bit more harder to find. So, here we have SNL. We've got the best of 2006, 2007. Yeah, now I think there's a 2009 and 2010. I have no idea what all is all in here. So here it has the A-Holes, Jason Sudeikis and Kristen Wiig skit, Daryl Hammond's impression of Donald Trump, Alec Baldwin, Dayton Cook. Awesome. Loads of great stuff. So there we go. All right. So then up next we've got here the best of Chris Rock. Yeah, there we go. Not actually seen any of his stuff, so this will be a first for me. Then we also have the best of Tracy Morgan. Yeah. But all these basically just have like their auditions and their photo galleries, dress rehearsals or outtakes and TV appearances. Looks pretty cool. Like I said, I've never really watched any of Tracy Morgan when he was on there, so there we go. Now this guy, definitely. We've got Phil Hartman. May he ever rest in peace. One of the funniest guys ever. Basically just so many great skits out of his, of course, being the, Bill Clinton, Frank Sinatra, but of course, one of my favorites skits is when he was portraying the dad of the family when, during the Matt Foley skits. So, there we go. Alright, and then up next, we've got here the best of Gilda Radner. I have no idea who she is. I'm sure she's probably one of the, probably one of the mid-80s, I believe. I really don't know. But, yeah. I will see how this is, because I've never even heard of the actress. So, and then finally, we've got Molly Shannon. Yeah. Definitely watched a lot of her stuff. Of course, it's got the Catholic schoolgirl, Mary Catherine Gallagher. Yeah, still to this day, I've never really enjoyed the movie that they made based off of that character, the superstar, especially when she makes out with the tree. I'm like, yeah, but I get that's the point of the movie. It's supposed to be dumb, fun, stupid, dumb stuff. So, yeah. Alrighty, well, that is basically it for the comedies. Yeah. So, there we go. Look at all that awesome stuff. So, a lot more to add to the SNL collection. We're slowly but surely getting the majority of it. We've got, there's still several that are out there that are definitely harder to get a hold of. And so, yeah. Alrighty, well, that does it for me to for now, guys. So don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification button, leave a comment down below. And with that, I'll see you next time.